You're here.
I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Longis Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Lange is probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
Yeah, I don't think Lange's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. It's a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Lange must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system. We can climb down here.
I've been made. Give it up!
Aloy, is that you scurrying around down there? So good of you to make it to our grand finale.
Ha! Not the light, those flames!
Can give us cover. It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance.
Up here.
Where'd you crawl away to?
Here we go again.
More corruptors ahead.
Again! Oh. Mark, this way.
cooling system's further up.
Another arm's up and running.
Come on, we better hurry.
If any more parts of that thing wake up, we're in big trouble.
Then let's keep moving. We'll have to hug the cliff to get by. But up. It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here.
A distraction might help.
Or we could charge through. Should be just ahead. Corruptors have overridden some machines. Gotta take them out.
Got your attention now! We can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling.
Maybe my focus can help. There. Destroying that might stop the Horus' cooling. There's the heatsink.
Run! You want me to fly this thing?
You're a quick learner.
Well, it's you and me now, buddy.
Okay, gotta intercept the Horus, then go after its heatsink.
Sad. so I can swat you.
Scan that heat sink.
You should be grateful. I'm sparing you, Nemesis.
Can't swat me out of the sky. Sink. I better climb up the big leg. Ha! Dodged it!
Quit pestering me!
Can't catch me!
There's no point!
Failing a horse on the move. Right. Easy.
Pete's being the bait.
You yet?
Good shot! guns are powering up!
Uh-oh! Hatches on his back are open!
That means incoming!
Climb up and find it. Alondra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him vulnerable. He's got to be near the processing orb at the front. Alondra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him vulnerable. He's gotta be near the processing room at the front.
There's the flying pest!
Catch me if you can!
Shut down the Horus. I gotta get in there.
Causing full containment breach in Sector 5A. Well, no. Needs to be rerouted.
Not a chance!
down first.
Sam!
Back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.